Yes.
Okay. Gotcha.
Rocksmith.
Hey, okay, we're back, but I guess the game, when I launch it, it unfortunately like takes all the audio from me, and I need to like fix that up somehow. Hang on. And I think it's an exclusivity setting, perhaps. Let's see if my audio was completely quiet as I launched this. I think you can still hear me, right? Do you hear the game audio as well? Like, do you hear the... Okay. Okay, well, I think we solved it. Okay. Okay. No, I don't want to activate Uplay or whatever.
Rocksmith.
So, it's funny how custom stuff works in this game. This game has this thing where it needs a certain DLC to you need to get your custom stuff in. And it's like by the Smashing Pumpkins chair of Brock. And to get DLC working, it needs to have this one DLC downloaded. So the Smashing Pumpkins earned a shit ton of profit on this game because everybody's downloading this one DLC to activate this. So it's pretty funny. Anyway, so
learn a song.
You have all the classic stuff, and then suddenly at the bottom, you're like, "What's this? What's this?" You know. All right. And that's gonna be a elaborative song we're gonna play later on, but I wish I could filter out because I don't want to play all of this stuff, like, you know. But here we go. Masquerade of Hate is in. You got even someone suggested Red Vox. I figured, is Red Vox on there? I'll play a Vinny song, I guess. some mayhem. Don't know if this isn't working, but oh, it is. Bone Zone, and you know, why not? Let's see if this works. I need to put this in E standard, by the way. So let me quickly do that. This might be just terrible to listen to because I'm gonna have to tune my guitar. So let me just quickly get the tuner on. I do have a tuner, yes. It'd be pretty funny if I did this stream, right? And then immediately a string snaps. Like I've set up this entire stream, suddenly, you know. When you get one of those evertuners, not evertuner, drop tune, which allows you to like quickly on the fly switch your tuning. I'm sorry, this is really annoying, but for this. I'm in D standard right now. That's why I'm switching up to E. So you don't have to listen to this shit. Okay. Good. Good enough. Apparently this song is bass only? Somebody said? Well, let's find out. Your bass. Oh, fuck, it is bass! Okay, you know, I could just cheat by playing it on my guitar anyway, so fuck it. They won't know. Oh, no, I don't want to calibrate. I'm fine with that. I'm gonna skip the tuner, yes. Let's just see if this works, you know? After the bass part, so it's see, I never really learned how to play the notes here. So, like, yellow is D, red is A, and so this would be. So see, this is like relearning everything, and it's like old grandpa. Yellow is A. Okay, so. So this is. Okay. Let's not fuck with a bass song. I can get my actual bass, but that's just a test to see if it works, and it does. But let's, can I sort this so I don't have to, oh, I can sort, actually. Sort by, date added? Okay, there we go. Now I have, so I've done a couple of things. But as you can see, Cherbrook, and I did this like 7 years ago and it never worked, and now it is. But I downloaded a bunch of shit here, and I need to see this. I need to fucking see what the fuck they notated this as. Okay. Yeah. Oh boy. So it's. How do you play that? 5-6. Okay. What's green? What's green? I don't know. It's B, right? Okay. I'm sorry. I can't concentrate when I'm screaming over this fucking song. I can't do this. Invert tablature and options to have high E on top. Yeah, that would work better, I think. Let me do the other song. Oh, I got accuracy on this song. I didn't do anything. Bad! I made this song, man. You can't judge me like that. Come on, no, fuck off. No. Let me do Ghoster Buster instead. What the fuck? No. That is horseshit. Okay. Oh yeah, we gotta invert. Okay, so where do I invert? Do I have to do it in settings or? Main menu. Okay. Yeah, it's just like it doesn't work right for me when it's like that. And then it's tools, I think. And then options, and then visual settings. Subtitles, mirror video? No, that's not it. Colorblind mode, window mode, resolutions? No, that's not it either. Play settings, perhaps? Okay, here we go. And then inverted strings. Switch to the string that infers that low E is displayed as the string closes to the bottom of the screen. Okay, that I think that works better. Master mode, what's this? Turn the I already have that on. Okay. Okay. It's always weird when you're like, you just want to play and it says learn a song.
Learn a song.
And I'm not interested in learning a song, I just want to shitpost with the song. Alright. I guess I'm learning this one. Continue without tuning, yes. Okay, so what the fuck? So. What is it? Okay, so that's okay. So let me try that again. I'm gonna learn this. I'm going to learn this with this shit post of a song, and then I'll conquer Rocksmith. But it's a slow process. I can't immediately click into it. All right, so hang on. It starts with. I can't do this. It's so complicated. Okay, I... Alright. I did it. I did it, everybody. Wow. yeah, whatever. Okay. Okay, well, I'll tell you what. Maybe I can't really learn Rocksmith's notation, because it's like, weird to look at. And it doesn't make a lot of sense, in my opinion. But I'll tell you what we can do. We can play one of my own bastard songs, right? Now, this I should be able to do. If I can't play this, then it's just a fucking embarrassment, right? Alright. Okay. Oh, actually, how do I play it? Okay, wait. Let me just adjust so the output of the guitar isn't too fucking loud. Okay, there we go. A little bit more. That's how I play that. I haven't done this in a while, sorry. So, I have to ask, am I missing a bunch of notes through the game? Because I'm playing it absolutely correctly, and it's just saying, missing. Yes, that's fucking weird, because, like, I'm playing it absolutely correctly, like, so I guess the game's just punishing me for, like, hey. Okay, I'll turn it up. Maybe it's because it's too low, and the game doesn't know? I don't know. Okay, you need to tune? Well, I did tune. Hang on. Let me. I'm not gonna use the in-game tuner because this doesn't work right. I'm serious about that. That has to be it. That has to be it. Where am I in the song? So that's a adjust the input latency? Is that what's missing? You have to use the in-game one, I think. You have to do it. You need to use the game's guitar games tuner. Okay, well, the problem with that, check this out. Tuner, it's gonna immediately shit out on me. So this, look at this. This is gonna be fine, the E note, but... Oh, lower, sorry. See, when it goes into the D, it craps out. See? Like, what the fuck is it saying? 999, right? Try calibrating, okay. You have set a manual input gain override. Will be skipped. Okay, so... I guess. Tell what, maybe another song. Maybe the song is just like fucked somehow. I don't know. Maybe it's the distortion fucking. I'm not sure actually. Tell what, let's try out a normal song from the game and see if that works. Maybe. Let's do something like super basic. Can we do the remotes maybe? Yeah, let's do this. If it doesn't recognize this, then I might have to just do something else. See, this is whatever. Okay, yeah. If this doesn't work, then it's fucked. Latency, bro. Well, it's on a mixer board. It shouldn't matter, right? What am I missing? What's going on?
Oh, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! The moment is the time. Go through time one.
So it doesn't work. Like the game is like you hear that I'm clearly playing what's going on. It's like, hey, what are you doing? You know? You know. Probably needs a clean signal from the guitar. Turn off the distortion. Yeah, but then it's just like. Alright, I'll turn off the distortion. Let's try that. Let's turn all this down. Absolutely like no gain or anything. I'm trying to hang on, input gate. It's like down to like a 70 sound. He needs to use the official Rocksmith cable to use in-game tones. Exactly, yeah. Like at this point it's just like a clean signal, which is like the closest thing to the game anyway. But let's try it out, see if it still screams at me, you know. Let's find out. It's still missing, right? Calibrate you toaster oven. Okay.
Disappointing performance.
Oh, come on now. That just kills the mood of this. I thought this was gonna work, but it's like, you know. Oh shit. Check my D string. You know, at this point, I'm gonna say fuck whatever is on screen, because I know I'm playing it right, and if this game is not compatible with calibration, I'm gonna say fuck it and play it anyway, because I don't care. You know, because as we're doing this, I'm trying to calibrate, and you know, because you see, there's an input in here, but it's still saying you are playing it wrong. So, all right, let's see here. Tools to calibrate. Here we go. Options, tuner maybe. We go here, tuner, and then we whatever. And again, E is fine. A is fine. D is like, what the fuck happened here? I don't know what the problem here is, but loosen the string. Well, let's calibrate. All right, you have set a manual input in gain override, so this part of calibration will be skipped. We recommend that you go to Tools, Options, Audio Settings, and disable the gain override to allow an Orchestra valve they automatically the next time you calibrate. So Options, Audio Settings. Okay, let me try that out. So now we go to Options, Audio Settings, and this is going to be off. We're one step closer to maybe figuring out what's wrong here, you know? So if we go to tuner, E standard, and then we go to calibrate, and okay, here we go. Make sure your microphone is pointed towards your instrument. Keep your instrument close to the instrument play. Okay. Okay, it's calibrated. Okay, now let's see. Tuning is all right. Turn the microphone off, maybe. At that point, I say fuck it. All right. I don't think anyone has a solution to this in chat, because people are saying, like, buy a new guitar or whatever, and it's like, fuck it. Google for no cable fix so you can fake use mixer as cable. Well, that's what I'm doing right now. All right, if you are on Windows, find your Rocksmith ini file on and change win fix my tuning issue. Okay, well, let's try that. I got Blitzkrieg Bop stuck in my head now. All right. Virtual latency mode to zero. All right, here we go. Virtual latency mode to zero. All right. Maybe we fixed it. And I said, as I said at the start of the stream, it's going to be an experience like this where we're just sitting around going, oh my god. You know. Hey, Cowboy Bop. Instead of A-ho, let's go, it's Yee-haw, let's go. Okay. Alright. No.
Rocksmith!
Yeah. All right, let's go into here, and that's I already have that, obviously, but we're gonna go into tuners again. Yes, and then we're gonna go into tools, tuner, and here we go. Yep. Something. Oh, hey, look at that. I fixed it. Thank you much, Hutch. I appreciate that. All right, now. Let's see if I can play Blitzkrieg Bop without saying, hey, you're fucking everything up. I like Blitzkrieg. It's a fun song. It's like no solo. It's just...
Scooby-dee-ba-boo-bop. Tooly-dee-dee-dee-boop. Skibby-dee-beep.
You know. It's such an innocent song, you know. All right, let's see if this works at this point. Here we go. Better.
Oh, let's go.
Hey.
Oh,
Skibby Boop, Skibby Booby, Brava Beep.
Fuck that up, actually, sorry. Fuck it, let's... How about I do a blistering solo on top of this, which is like totally unfitting, but fuck it. Because Ramones is fucking metal.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, are you fucking ready?
Yeah, well, throwing some raining blood in there, but I guess that works now. It's more accurate. Okay, that's good. Here's the thing: when I play this song, it's meant to play like you're meant to play it like. Jesus, sorry for the gain. But the thing is, I don't like to play it that way. I like to play it with a bunch of alternate picked triplets. So I play it like this. So I'm playing it wrong, but I'm like overplaying it slightly. So, you know. Anyway. But now we know it works. That's cool. let's see if seriously, if Rocksmith has little metal in it on its like bass. There's some Pantera, but like,
are you fucking ready for Nirvana? Yeah, you ready for fucking Nirvana? Oh yeah, Kirk of Cocaine is my name. Yeah.
Oh yeah, they fucking played in a weird tuning on this one, and I'm not in the mood to like do that. But I'll play everything. You know what I should have done? I should have totally shit on Nirvana by doing this.
Yeah, bro, I know Nirvana. There we go. It's a song, right?
Okay. There's Iron Maiden on here, actually. You guys ready to skunga it up? Fuck it, why not? Let me just get this right so I have everything set up. Okay. The guitar isn't too loud now, is it? I think maybe. Okay. So, see, I can't play along what the fuck it's actually telling me to do, because I'm like, what are these notes? It's so the yellow one is A, D is blue, let me try that one more time. It's really hard to read, honestly. If you're like, what the fuck is on screen, I can't do it either. I'm missing it. So it's. I need to see this riff. So it's. That's a. I do this too. Okay, well, obviously I know nothing about guitar. I might need to use a tutorial before I start playing here. Maybe. But let's see if there's any other songs that like I might know how to play. And then I just like fake it and be like, yeah, I know how to read these fucking things. Yeah. Let's play Black Magic by Slayer, and suddenly I know how to play this song really well. I don't wonder why. It's fucking weird. I'm gonna turn on my shit too. So hang on. Metal joke. It's nothing but zeros. Fuck this solo up, but here I fucking go. I know this next part. Hang on. I improvised, but it worked. All right, you know what? Let me just bullshit my way through this and just add solos that are in the key of E, because this entire song is just E anyway, so. Okay, I guess that went fine, but I knew how to play that initially, so you know. But there's this one part in the solo that's just funny as fuck for me. It's this. Like, what kind of solo is that? Wait.
Beep boop beep 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 boop boop bop.
And it's also funny, every Slayer solo post show in a Mercy sounds like this. But on this record, it's more like rock and roll, like. That kind of shit. Like, but then it just turns into like a mess. Yeah, it's very blues in a way. But, all right. You guys want to play some Black Sabbath? This is a sick riff. This riff sounds like mold. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's not a tune. Hang on. Please. That'd be sounding like shit. For sure, man, tune here. It sounds like crap. All right, if you say so, man. Off. Like, it's something about the tuning. Maybe the record is slightly lower tuned in concert tuning, but what I'm playing is like slightly out of fucking harmony, but whatever. So I'm thinking that either this thing is in half tuning or what the fuck, but it doesn't sound good, you know? Yeah, let's play our chords wrong. That'll be funny, right? You're gonna have to do this without me. I'm gonna have a sandwich, and you can snort some ants in the background, okay? I'm out of here. We'll be right back. didn't do a very good job on this one, but the tuning was fucked and it just took the enjoyment out of the song. So, I'm sorry, I'll do a better job on the next one, but, God, I wonder if this is gonna go on YouTube with all the VOD shit, so, yeah. So, again, I think that this song is, don't rape me, Nintendo 64, after playing Mario, God damn it, man. Okay, but, I gave up throughout the song because it just sounded like shit, because... It's out of tune, and it's either that I'm too high or this is too low or something, but... Hey, you guys wanna play some Mayhem? what a mood shift! Alright, fuck it, why not? Why the hell not? Oh boy. I find it extremely funny that I'm playing Mayhem here and I'm kind of like zoning out, and I guarantee you like 40% of the audience do not know what the fuck we're listening to right now. I'm just gonna give some context on what the fuck this is. So this is the only record in the world where the bass player killed the guitarist. Enjoy! It's an open. Where am I? Oh. As I'm playing this, I'll tell you a story, right? So, Euronymous is the guy playing guitar here, and their regular bass player quit after the singer, before this guy's singing right now, killed himself, and the guitarist took a bunch of fucking photos of it, and this is all real, and it's fucked up. But anyway, the bass player... on this record, killed the guitarist. If you think the music sounds horrifying, I mean, the real life shit is even more messed up. If you don't know, something else is messed up. The guy who killed
the guitarist in the fence said, "Oh, it was self-defense." And the bass player stabbed him 23 times in the face and claimed it was self-defense. Like, it's messed up. I'm getting like tired playing this. I always thought Attila singing here sounds like me doing a fake opera. Where am I? Okay. Definitely out of tune now. I've been playing this for like 10 minutes, fuck. Does it ever end? Oh, God. Okay. Hey, look at that.
Excellent performance.
Excellent. But the story of Mayhem is an interesting one, and it's they made a movie out of it. It's called what the fuck was it called again? Lords of Chaos, right? I saw that movie and I was like, oh, okay. But if you want a fictionalized weird version of that, the real life story, I guess you can watch that if you want to be like, what the hell, you know? But yeah, it's fucked up with this band, and I. It certainly adds to the mystique of this band, because I'm like, oh, people actually died and stuff like that, you know? But if you watch the band nowadays, it's like a big fucking joke almost, because the bass player, before the dude who killed the guitarist, he came back afterwards, and now he's like a happy ski man, and fucking, you watch him on YouTube, and he's like just a happy Norwegian dude, you know? So... it's like a whiplash, so it's crazy, you know. Yeah, the bass player is an asshole. He's kind of fucked, but you know, yeah, that guy is crazy. He burnt down churches in the 90s and everything, and he went to jail actually. So yeah, that guy that guy, you know. But that's a story of mayhem, and you know, crazy fucking band. There's a lot of like mystique surrounding this band, and it just bunch of shit, really. So anyway. Now that's an evil riff. I'll make you a metal song, what I believe in. I don't like broccoli, and I don't like mushrooms. I don't like pineapple. I don't like broccoli. I don't like broccoli. Broccoli. Help me out. Broccoli. Nothing right. I don't like broccoli. Nothing rhymes with broccoli. Nothing rhymes with broccoli. But maybe Monopoly. Okay. Anyway. Anyway. Any way you want it. Maybe is that song on here? No, I don't need to be told about this. No, I don't want to. I don't want to learn.
That sustains.
I don't want to learn, man. What else do we have here? Oh, Boston is in here, but I should just add Max Distortion to a Kiss song, right?
Are you fucking ready for Kiss? Yeah, are you fucking ready for Kiss? Yeah, are you fucking ready?
Okay, probably should tune this too, because it's been out of tune now. Oh, it's an E flat. Okay, hang on. Which is a Slayer tuning, by the way. I wanna tune every day, and I irritate the audience at all night, and party every day. There's a lot of mystique surrounding the band Kiss too. I mean, less crazy than Mayhem, you know, but they did a lot of crazy shit in their heyday too. But, you know, they didn't kill each other. So it's a G string, isn't it? Guitar dad jokes, why not? I'm gonna play a Kiss song. Kiss is a notorious black metal band. You look up an image of them and you think, fucking black metal. All right. Where am I? See, I'm gonna be like Gene Simmons right now, and I'm gonna say, you guys need to pay 5,000 Twitch bucks to enjoy my music, because music is a business, and you guys haven't paid the quota here, so stop watching. Alright, no, I can copyright the heavy metal sign horns. Alright, I'm Gene Simmons, and I will go to your house for $5,000, and if you don't like that, then I'll sue your ass.
shit. That's like the Monkees riff, you know? That wee, wee, wee. It sounds like every like 60s, you know, Monkey. Wanna play something else all night? Cause this song is boring me. Well, it's almost over anyway, so. Slayer tuning. Same tuning. You're hurting Kiss feelings, Joel. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even try game, so stop chastising me, all right? Anything else that's vanilla that can be fun? Oh, well, speak of the devil. What about Queen? You know, this has also karaoke mode where I can sing. We are the champion, Pog Champ. And you're gonna lose, subscriber. Oh, the Pog Champ. Okay, let's go back to like
some fucking heavy metal.
Okay, this has gotta be good. If you don't know what the fuck this is, oh boy. Yeah, I gotta tune my guitar for this one because it really needs a lot of fine tuning and stuff, you know. Is this drilling into your head yet? Make it stop! Make it stop! Okay, get ready for a real long song. Here we go. Oh fuck, I gotta really prepare for this one. Oh, okay. Okay. Try that again. Okay, one more time, please. One more time. One more time. I can't even see what the fucking note to play it is. Is it? Oh. How'd I do? Oh, that's bullshit. One more time. I will do it. By the way, there are lyrics to this song. It's you're right. Fuck! I can't even do the timing right. Please. Oh, it's like a. I think it's like a G sharp to a G. Okay. What? Last attempt. Fuck it, let's do this. Oh! Is this it? Did I do well? Yes! Yes! What? Wow, okay. Alright. Okay. I'm really good at You Suffer by Napalm Death. Great band, by the way. Okay, let's, I don't have a lot of songs on here, but if you have any requests, I'll do it. I can try the Bone Zone again now that shit works. Ghostbuster, we did that at the start.
Ghostbuster.
Fuck it. Now that I'm a little bit more acquainted with this, let's try it one more time. Fuck it. Oh. I'm playing a fucking guitar telephone. Hello?
Mosh pit up! Yeah!
Wait, Green is B, Green is B. There we go! And I fuck it up. Right? Hey, that works! Hey, that singer sounds familiar. Who is that guy? Okay. A little bit better this time. No, let's...
Bad performance.
Hey! I made that song! Shut your mouth! I'm doing that again. Hey! Don't fuck me like that. Okay, I wanna really learn these notes so I can actually play this game properly. Is that Slimer in the back? So it's 5 and 6. Sure. Close enough. Ha ha! Okay. At least I learned how to play, you know.
Subpar performance.
Hey, subpar, what are you talking about? What are you talking about? Fuck off. I don't think so. Alright. Let's do the Yarship one, because why not? Oh boy, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. So, that's D. Oh, I see what the joke here is. Fucking clever, huh? Let's play that from the start again. Okay. It's a good practice for me so we can do future streams of this, and I actually know what the notations say because I'm learning as I go along. Okay, so it's so G is orange. So. Okay. I don't know if it's sustained. Just sustain it like this. Okay. How'd I do this time? It's just a challenge. What note will sound the best? Third time, final one, and then I'll get a master performance. Okay, here we go. This is a really dumb stream, but. What's a D? Okay. If I just hold it like this, and I just pick over and over again like this, at lightning blistering speed. Okay, hey. Oh, hey! We're getting there. Okay, tell what, one more try, because I'm learning slowly, and I'm sorry that I keep doing it, but I will be a master of this as soon as I figure out the colors on the strings and shit. Because it starts with a G. So it's... I'm gonna break a fucking string doing this. How's that? Okay. Okay. The game liked that. The game thought that was okay. Okay. So I can't really do the boop beep doop ba boop boop doop ba beep beep, you know, but because I don't really know the notation system quite that well yet, but hey, let's skip to one of my stupid meme songs so I know what to... I played this and dropped it, did I? On my own tuning, so sorry. No. You're good enough. You're good enough as you are, strings. Okay. Thanks, Dad. This song is fucking stupid. Okay, well. Such a fucking dumb song, I'm sorry. That song is so fucking stupid. But it comes with real flesh. Yeah, but so does skeletons too, so, you know, I'm right.
Could be better.
What is that? Let's check out what else do we have here that could be fun. Can do you know what? This ought to be funny, right? This ought to be funny. Chastising me, saying, "Hey, dickhead, you're not playing this right." I'd be like, "I made the song. You have no right to tell me." Like the guitar is detuning as I'm being more angry. You have no right to tell me what I'm doing wrong here. Okay, so. This is the closest you'll get to like Scythe Lord live, so consider this a. These lyrics are wrong, by the way.
Now they will learn.
They'll never learn. Yeah. Now they will learn it. Was. All right, it's a one in a lifetime opportunity. Don't miss this one, everybody. Vocal cover for you, right? Alright. Fuck it, my neighbors are gonna be pissed, but. I'm not gonna be pissed off at my neighbors like that.
It was my neighbors.
Hey, check out my eviction stream.
Oh shit, I forgot to play my own song here actually. Oops.
Alright. fine.
Bad performance.
Bad performance.
I hope it's bad performance.
What?
Disappointing performance.
What? Well, I didn't play most of it, so that's, you know, that's on me because I was memeing and joking around, but, you know. There you go. Okay. How about, hey, let's play some Death. There's a part in here. Oh, this is the circus riff. I can't fucking play this. And there's no way I'm gonna learn it the way they want me to play it now. I wish I knew how to play what's on screen, and I'm just going by muscle memory. So you're probably asking, well, Joel really learned this shit. Nope. I'm just learning from shit that I've learned 10 years ago, so. Improvising here, but fuck.
Now
I think that was a okay effort, at least, for something I haven't played in 10 years, but okay, I guess. How am I being ranked on it, though? Okay.
Subpar performance.
No, it's 666, dude. It's fucking evil.
Okay. I didn't know what a solo, so I just, you know, I just went the E harmonic route of, you know. Let's see what else we have here. We can play. Yeah, sure. Why not? How narcissistic. Hey, let's play my own shit. I know. That's how you play that. That's not how you play that. You play it like this. They're playing it here.
That's not how you play this.
At least the lyrics seem to be okay. I forgot to play this. Wait. I'll click back into it. Wait. I have this task for my own shit, right? Doesn't that feel like the most gratifying thing ever? Where you can criticize what's on screen? It's like dev in chat, except dev on stream, you know? Hey, you're wrong! What have I played it? That's not how you play that. But okay, I like the interpretation.
Thank you.
I wasn't ready to play all that shit. But... After frenetically playing so much, my guitar is a mess. Listen to this. Wait. Well, it's still kind of in key, but, you know. Oh. Oh, God. Bad performance. Excuse me? I guess it doesn't hear because all the distortion and shit like that, so... Alright. Let's see what else we got here. I mean, this is all these for fun, but, have we played all the songs, I think? We haven't played Zombie Ritual by Slayer, I think. Oh yeah, Red Vox, you should try that out. Now, here's a little funny story about this song. Way before Vinny and Mike even put this on Blood Bagel, I actually did a cover way back, when this was a demo in like 2013. But I'll hear me you guys if you want, I guess. Okay. After this, I'm gonna do the orcs. So, well, maybe do more. But if you guys like the Rocksmith streams and they don't sound like too much of a cacophony of noise, I'm sure we can do this again. But they'll be rare, you know, because this kind of shit is not for everybody, and it's all in mono too, which is irritating. Come on! I feel like one of those like 90s hackers that are on the computer and going, "Come on, baby, work with me! Come on!" Just a little bit more! Come on! Come on, baby, you got it! Come on! Just a little bit more data and we can get into the wireframe! Come on! Da-da-da, boy! I might remember to actually play this, because again, I covered this song way back, but we'll see. And that's a 7. Solo. There you go. That works. I think that's Mike at the end of the song, too.
Disappointing performance.
Hey! Hey, I did fine. Shut the fuck up. How to play that again? That's just a weird distortion they have with that album. Okay. Alright, what else do we have here that I can quickly do? Let's do, let's end this stream with a bunch of, what's the most metal song they have on here? How about we play, Weezer. Weezer, I don't know this song. I'm not familiar with that kind of stuff, I'm sorry. But I'm familiar with this. Okay. I think I'm gonna cut them off YouTube if I upload this. And if it survives fucking copyright, that is. Okay. Keep it, cancel out the copyright port. Yeah, let's just replace all the fucking music that's in the game with, like, you know, 007 sound system, the entire thing, right? All right. Where am I? Sorry, fuck it. You'll take my life. Fuck that up. You fire a musket, but I'll run you through. So when you're waiting for the next attack, you better stand there. All right, whatever. That's it. I'm looking up a tab for this because I can't fucking read these notations. I'm serious. The Trooper tab. I fucking hate the system they got. All right, let's see how it's meant to be played. Okay, so. Okay. Okay. Good. 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 Now I get it. Jesus Christ. Okay. This is like ordering a fucking pizza at a restaurant. They're serving you food, but you're like, yeah, this is not good, so I'm gonna order a fucking pizza instead.
I want to go home right now. Stream has gone on for too fucking long. I would like to do the arc now. Please, Mario, don't keep me in the basement. I am been only been fed slop. Please, Mario. You don't want to eat me anyway.
Mama! You are going into the soup! Mama!
No, Mario, please! Please, I have no fat on me!
No! Look at you! Little piggy!
No, Mario, no! No, I'm sorry! I'm never going to desecrate your music again! I'm sorry! Mario, no! No! No!
Give me your liver!
Damn, that was good, huh?
Bad performance.
Listen, buddy. I made the guitar. Let that sink in. I made the fucking instrument.
So you have no right to tell me that it's a bad performance.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed the Rocksmith. This was a bit of a shit show, as I promised, but I had a lot of fun. I'm sorry if it was really noisy and kind of like bad to hear, because the stream is in mono. It's the only way I can have the guitar be sounding right in a sound setup like this. So, you know. Let's do the art. Hey, oh, let's do the art. Hey, let's do the art. Oh, this stream sucks my balls. Oh, let's do some art after all. Because right now it's getting boring. I'm gonna do the art. Oh, would you like to do the art? I'd like to do the art. Maybe I'll do the art and maybe there will be a fart. Oh. Desecration of the Ramones. Now I'm gonna do the art. See ya later after this BRB. See ya.